Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to make paper pouch folder. For making paper pouch folder, you need two papers and a stapler only. You can give any background to your paper pouch folder. First step, you have to fold the two papers equally and then you have to fold it from two sides. You have to also fold it from the down, just like this. And then you have to staple it from all these three sides. Let's staple it. Staple from this side. Staple it from side also. Staple it from this side also. So guys, your paper pouch folder is ready. So you can put now your important document paper on your paper pouch folder. So guys, I hope you have liked this video. So don't forget to like my channel, share my channel, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So take care and bye bye.